rebuilding. Set 7-5-3-4-5. The 501st Clone Troopers Battle Pack. Basically the new one. And I have all these specialists here. So yeah, let's open it and see what's inside. So here is what's in it. A beige-ish bag and a smaller one. And then this little one with attachments. Then the instruction manual, and that's it. So now let's open these and let's build. So here is the finished Clone Trooper Battle Pack, the 501st Clone Trooper Battle Pack. Four troopers, and I'll show you the cannon up close. And then here's what the sniper looks like. And the officer. Oh, we need the visor. And a heavy trooper here. And then here's the back of the sniper. And then so there's two heavy troopers. So here's the other one. Cannon. And then here's all the extra pieces we got. So another little pistol. And then visors. And little like things to improve the vision. Like little binoculars here. These aren't binoculars, but visors and like these helmet pieces. Then there's another one of these. Oh, I forgot to put this in. So here's what it looks like. And here's enough for everyone to have one. There's four of each. Then one of these little things is the Republic logo. Then these little binocular looking things. Yellow stud. This kind of thing. One of these. One of the sniper's goggles, which is pretty cool. One of these red tiles. And these two just thing. And this thing. So yeah. That's all in the 501st Battle Pack. I hope you liked this video. I'm kind of sick. So, stay tuned for the next video.